which U.S. president was the least guilty? Lincoln. He's innocent.